Mohajirs are those who migrated to Pakistan after the partition of British India in 1947. And they migrated from India to Pakistan in 1947. However, the native means who have been living before the partition in Pakistan, never accepted those who migrated as and who were termed as bhaiya, matarwa, tiliyar, makkar, very, very derogatory words, and muhajirs. So they were never ever, the muhajirs who migrated to Pakistan never ever accepted as the sons of the soil since the inception of Pakistan after the partition of British India in 1947. It may seem strange to you, but the undeniable truth is that I have been banned. I would like to appeal you, to request you to kindly pay attention that Altaf Hussain, the leader of over 70 million people of Mohajirs and all other oppressed nationalities of Pakistan, it is amazing that I have been banned to speak to my millions of people